That's right. It's hard to get a copy of Stilettos and Steel.